And this morning, Wells Fargo agrees to pay $190 million in fines. It's for cheating almost a million customers across the country. Federal officials and the city of Los Angeles claim bank employees secretly set up new accounts for existing customers. And one of them, Ken Wallman, discovered the new accounts in his name. When he found the accounts, he went in to confront the bankers.
I went in with my big pile and I said, what is this? It's important that these companies play by the rules, basically. You know, it just has to happen.
Well, officials say employees did so to meet sales targets and receive bonuses.